Hi, I'm Chris Edwards, and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week, I've selected six great control-oriented player spec rackets that at our sale price. So, you know, a lot of advanced level players, you like to have several rackets in your bag. I like to have at least three rackets in my bag, maybe more, with similar string setups, have them all dialed in, weight and balance matched and everything like that. And so this is a way for you to do that without busting the bank. So let's have a look at some great deals on some players' rackets right now. First up, I've got the Wilson Pro Staff RF97 autograph. This is the previous version of the cosmetic of this racket, and so you can save on this one. This one's $159 when you're buying one. If you're buying two or more, the price drops to $149 per racket. So you can save even more when you're putting more rackets in your bag. It's a great player's racket for the very strong, fully developed player. If you take a long, fast swing at the ball, you're gonna get a ton of plow through from this racket. You're gonna get great power from the heft of it, and if you can put that heft to good use, you can really hit a heavy, penetrating ball. Michelle, one of our playtesters, uses this racket to very good effect. She hits a big ball off the baseline, and this really complements her big, aggressive playing style very well. It's got enough mass for it to be stable at net, so if you're the kind of player that likes to come in and attack the net, you get that great stability. It really helps me out on those reaction volleys, on the volleys when I can't get a lot behind the ball. It's good to have a racket that puts some mass behind it on its own, and it helps you punch those deep pickup volleys or just keep enough control to drop them short and hit a nice angle without the racket fluttering too much in the hand. So a great player's option right there, and you can hit the spec that Federer hits. Doesn't get much better than that. Another racket from Wilson I really like is this Blade 98. And this one is the 16 main string pattern. So it's got the older cosmetic, doesn't have countervail. Still a great player's racket. Just like the Federer racket we looked at, this one's $159. Price drops to $149 per racket when you buy two or more. This one's a much more maneuverable, lighter, faster swinging racket. So it's got some room if you want to customize it and beef it up a bit. It's got slightly more forgiving head size at 98 square inches. So you get that one extra square inch, gonna make all the difference. It's got a nice spin window, good racket if you like to attack aggressively from the baseline, but you still want some feel and control on the ball. You don't wanna go to like a burn or an Aero Pro Drive kind of power spec racket. You still want a bit more feel and control. A Blade is a great way to do it, and you can save on them if you go with that previous technology and cosmetic version right there from Wilson. Let's jump in to some a couple of Babolat rackets. Now, first up, I've got this Pure Control 95, and this is a really nice classic, you know, beamed spares, straight beam players racket spec. It's at $129 now. We're running out of stock on these. If you like this racket, get it while you can. Really nice feel to this racket, a lot of control. I think there's enough room to add weight to this one to really beef it up and get a bit more pop and plow through out of it. But if you're just looking for something that's very maneuverable, a lot of control, a lot of feel on the ball, very comfortable too, I found, even you know when you're stringing up a little tighter, and it will handle a poly, this one, this is a great option to do so, the Pure Control 95. And then a racket I really liked, probably more than the most here at T-Dub, was this Strike 1820. It's a very light, versatile 1820 spin string pattern, so you get a nice firm feel from the string bed. I found I could string it very low to open up the sweet spot a little bit. I got great drive on my slice backhand with it. It is very light, maneuverable in its regular spec, but again, ton of room. If you like to weight and balance your rackets, super easy to do it with this racket. You can buy two or three of them, weight them up, get them all matched on your scale so they're balanced correctly, weighted perfectly and matching, and you're gonna have three, you know, however many you wanna get, really nice, perfectly specced out rackets in your bag. And at $89 a pop, it's a great deal, I think, on a very good control-oriented racket. It doesn't compare to the new Strike 1820 Team or Project 17, but I do think it's a really nice, more of a classic feel to this one than the new one, and I really enjoyed that one when we play-tested it. Next up, I've got the Head Speed Pro right here, and this is one of the Graphene version right here. This one's now at $139.95. So again, we're just dropping back a technology here, but getting great playability, a lot of feel and control. It's a really good all-court racket. You can rally well from the baseline. It's got an up pop to help you out from back there. I think it's got ample pop on serve too. I think too, it can add a little bit of weight too, if you're a really strong, beefy player and you wanna really get some maximum heft and plow through. And then up at net, it's got some nice feel to it too. Plenty of control from that tight string bed on this one. And a good player's racket for the advanced level player who wants to get a nice blend of some pop, but with plenty of control from that dense string bed. And then also, always a good racket for the advanced level player looking for a lot of control and feeling very classic responses at Prestige. And I've got the Prestige Mid Plus right here. These come pre-strung, and at $89.95 for a pre-strung racket, you're good to go. So you just get one of these. It's ready to go right off the bat. It's going to come strung up, ready for the court. It doesn't get much better than that. Or you can buy a set of string as well, and then string it however you want it once you get it home. Or if you want to get it strung here, call in to order to get this one strung up with your string of choice. But a nice, versatile player's racket and an easy-to-use spec as well. I think it's got plenty of maneuverability for the intermediate through advanced level player. And again, stronger level players can beef that one up quite easily. And the great thing about these rackets is they've been around for a little bit. So there's plenty of customer reviews on our website, and then also T-Dub playtester reviews. So if you want to see what our playtest team thought about the racket, you can read our reviews, watch the video reviews on those, watch us play with them, and get our opinions of the rackets. And then also, you can check those out and juxtapose those against the customer reviews, so you get a nice well-rounded offering of what these rackets are going to bring on court to you. And that's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching. Catch you next time.